United States is on the verge of a substantial new investment in people-to-people programs through the Nita M. Lowy Middle East Partnership for Peace Act, MEPA. This bipartisan legislation, which was signed into law last December, creates a two-track approach to helping to build the foundation for peaceful coexistence between Israelis and Palestinians and for a sustainable two-state solution and an initiative to promote Israeli-Palestinian economic cooperation.